If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Hello everyone, Melcadrien here, and we're back with more Super Win the Game. Last time, we got some, well, caustic protection. I don't know if it'll protect us against lava, but we're gonna find out sooner or later. But for now, we have more of this, well, more of these waterways to explore. Certainly deep waterways for sure. Not going up that way. Alright. We have the protection. Though I don't know why. Whoa. What's this? Let's go up first. See what we have up there first. Because this is interesting. Ha, gotcha. A gem. Good thing I went this way. Now that I have gone this way, I'm going this way. More treasure? We found the heart. That's two hearts. That's two hearts. Well, I don't know about you, but that pretty much clears this area. So, we're told that there are 5 pieces of the heart. So we currently have 2. Which means that there are 3 more pieces. Where they are, we don't know yet. But we're gonna find them. We can't exactly win the game without having all the pieces of the heart. Now can we? I mean, it's possible we could actually reach the end of the game without the heart pieces, but it's probably a good idea to have all the pieces of the heart. And not only that, but we've almost cleared out the subterranean waterways. There's still that area up there that we haven't explored. But we need to find one of the doors. We need to find one of those doors. That will take us over there. Uh-huh. I know one. Down here. It's locked. I need an unlocked one. I'm not gonna waste another key. There's 2 more gems. So, we know it's over in that area over there. Let me through. Let me through! Another locked door. Don't want to waste my keys. Don't want to waste my keys. I don't have any keys. It doesn't matter. I don't want to waste them either way. I just have to find a door. Where would be one such door at? I know there's... I remember. We started the video... the video 2 videos ago. At that spot. So I know where one such door would be. Over there. So let's go over there and collect ourselves a... some gems. Yep. And our badge will allow us to get in here. There appears to be a secret spot. But where would it be? Where would it be, my friends? Where would it be? Well, it's probably somewhere secreted. And away from prying eyes. But for now, let us go through here. Let's see. Where do I want to go? Ah, yes. I do believe I know where I want to go. Not the desert ruins, although I do want to enter that place sooner or later. Not the Stemmons community. The Lakewood dungeon? Yes, this one. Because we have lava to test. We just have to get over there. Shouldn't be that hard. Alright, does this work? Yes, it does. We are lava proof. Or should we say we are all color proof? Ah. Okay. I don't care if I die. I mean, people who want no death can't have their no deaths. I'm just here for the fun. Aha. Another area to explore. Holy crap, that was a moving block. Moving, disappearing block. Okay, that's three pieces. Am I to assume that these pieces are found in dungeons? Because if so, that means we have to explore the rest of the dungeons. No, that's not possible. If it were, we would be able to find one in the Sky Tower, but we've cleaned that place out. There is nothing in that place left. Although there is that poison area that has a key to which we could really use. So let us make use of our subcon and access that area before we actually go to the desert ruins. I don't know if there's any lava there or any caustic stuff. Stemmons community is this one. Yes, okay, good. There's that lonely little blackbird out in the sky. I'm just a lonely little blackbird out in the sky. I'm just out here because I'm just so bored. That and the artist just wanted me to be pasted here for whatever reason. Now that I think about it, there's a pit down here that we haven't even explored yet. Whoa! Spikes! A lot of them. Death warp. Oh, he found another gem. Oh, right. No map in the overworld. What am I thinking? Okay. Let's go this way. Are there... I wonder if there are lava... Is there... There is lava up here. Lots of it. Yum-da-dum-da-dum. Just here to collect my jewels. My lovely, lovely jewels. And we can cross this area now. Okay, that's good. Lair of the Hollow King. We're not going in here yet. That explains all the lava. But we're not going in here yet. We don't have all the hearts. But we now know that where to go for the completion of the game. We now know. But right now, we're not going this way. Going up? The easy way. Okay. Now, is there anything down in these magma pits? Well, there's something. I mean, there's that... There's something down here. Although I think we arrived there from a different path. Oh yes, yes, yes. Yes. Okay, good. But we're not going that way. We're going this way. Hmm. Yeah. We still have the ice palace to check out. Oh, we also have this... This is a seat to check out, I guess. Well, there's definitely something down there. And a key. Okay. Well, that's, don't tell me I need to use a key to get in there. Yes, I do. Why do I need a key to get in here? Hmm. Oh, jeez. That's gonna be tricky. I don't think I can do a short jump. Can I? Okay, I can. Okay. Jump. Nope. I failed,
you guys. I didn't do a short jump. I did a poor jump.
Okay, buddy. Let's get ready to do this jump again. Nope. Didn't work again. I hate slipping around. This is why I keep jumping around. Oh, that worked. Okay. I'm not gonna try and jump across that again. Okay, so... There's something down there. Lo and behold. There is something down here. Another jewel for one. And a heart piece. That makes piece number 4. I just need to... get it. Okay. Ah! Darn you, ice! Darn you!
Darn your ice! Darn you and your slipperiness!
Ooh. They're certainly not kidding around with this one. Ooh. That's piece number four. That's piece number four, guys. Piece number four. Piece number four. Okay, I want to map. Yes, there's still some more left in this Crystal Palace to find. Unfortunately, we're going to have to stop right here. We're at the end of the video. So until next time, this is Melcadrien, and this is the playthrough of Super Win the Game. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment down below if you want to. But I appreciate it if you do. Thank you again, have a great day, and happy gaming.